I want to talk about a certain vision that I had some 2-3 days ago. Now, in this vision, I saw an egg. It had hatched. But with this egg, they came out a little bird. But chakande shamisa pashiri. Pashiri, it looked weak. Amen. Very, very weak. So, then confusion with why this bird? Why we bandaga discovered makumbe shiri angari mumavu. It's rather that shiri makumbo ayo. Mune mumavu. Mayakadi, mayakanyura. So, a voice, yatanga deza, no, come and watch this bird. But no one seemed to care. So at time, and the people were not caring, I looked at why were they not caring. Then I saw my termites, so many termites, majuru. People of God, I Buddha, ozadza vanhu, but achiruma, negudi, negudi, vanhu voputirwa nemajuru zvoti, vagona kusona munhu, ari majuru, a red. Why nango mati majuru, but angari mashoshe, a red, red, sandangoti majuru. So vanhu vaizadza vachiruma chidi. What is happening? I saw myself now down. Then down there, I saw where the commands were coming from. There were voices down there. It was saying, Vanepani can do a candy coca. Do a candy deza. So, Varuchene, do a candy deza. Because this thing wanted to be justified, Nezra Chaita Panik. So, I saw something. Majuru ayata garuma garuma odzokera pasi. Then I discovered, oh, ari kudzokera mu this pati andiri. Then pakata again odzoka. Oruma vanhu and the piety. Now this time, let's say this is the earth. Ndopa dentire anda. Aita kaenda paita darkness, like a shadow in the world. But vanhu vachichema, vanhu vachidi 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 vachidi. Saka I was now confused. If I'm really confused, the rats were again another egg. But this one, I'm going to try it. Then a voice said, out of that egg, a snake is going to come out. But ndiri papa nakatanga kufunga kuti, okay. Kana iraburitsa majuru zairi neshiri. Kweri kuda kuburitsa shiri kuda kuburitsa. Ndiri pakapedza kufunga kuti, ndirikuona again another egg. Ritonga changa rakafushiro rafukunura. Again, out of that egg, a lion will come out. Now, there were two eggs. One runs a snake will come out. Another one runs a lion will come out. I saw a big man. I got a Bible. Then he said, the reason why you saw that bird, it is very weak, is because God had put judgment on that bird. But I can't say, Shiri, but it is weak. But the termites were strong, but this bed is weak. Once what you saw, those were going to appeal in quarantine. My termites. Then I remembered, oh, I remember the pandemic, the corona. Was seeing my termites kana masoshe, it's a disease. So and those were going to appeal in quarantine. But there's this one now which is about to age, a snake. What is it? I don't know. But it seemed it is something more serious than the first one. Amen? We have to be very prayerful because the event in America, it will mean a lot. A lot. This is the birth of this snake, I believe so. So we have to pray. Amen. But there were some people on a higher platform. These people, I said, there's so much harm. Then I understood, oh, maybe it's the church. So these two, which are about to age, as able to say a snake and a lion, these are judgments. And we have to pray against it. Amen. The event in America means a lot. I told you some years back, there's punishment in America. We have to pray. I told you that.